Is it how mysterious? Even I thought the tales of a girl who can't travel back and forth through time was merely a legend. Sophie, you have fully matured as an adult. I am 12. Good sir. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. I am 12! I am baby! I literally have my mom chaperoning me through this entire fucking game!